Battery check. About the display shows about a third, a little bit less. So we're getting toward the end of our battery here. I'll have to see how much minutes and hours, how much minutes of video this was for the battery. It is very hot today. Maybe it makes a difference in the battery life. The camera's so cold that it's fogging up. It was inside and it's outside 90 95. That's not 95. Just showing you something boring. My black tips, 3-inch for right now, and I'd like about a 3.5 would be perfect. I don't think they sell them or I would have bought them, but I'm liking this for today. This is today's flavor, black tips, 3-inch. But I really wanted to show you the project I'm working on is the gate, the other side gate. Now this is still the Insta360 camera, by the way. We are still in 4K 30 frames. Like, I wanna make the whole video the same frame so it isn't all messed up. And I might try 60 frames next time for the whole video and see if it's smooth or anything. So what do we got? Well, all the latch parts. Basically, this piece of wood was all rotten, the one I took out, and I just went to Depot, cut a new piece, cut a slot for the handle to match and all that. So I'm gonna try tapping out these screws, cleaning everything up, and then all I'm doing is bolting this wood in. A couple screws kinda up and down kinda thing. No big deal. I mean, I'm just hacking it together. I'm not making a nice setup or anything. So the first thing is, though, I gotta get all these nails out so I can put the new board in place. Now this thing has always been a problem a little bit. It's not that big a deal. I don't want to mess with the hinges or anything, but I mean that's what it is. No, it's just gonna make a mess of it. It's close and nobody even uses this anyway. And it'll work fine. You just gotta lift it, so. Let me see, I could probably do something. Maybe I'll get a sander and just freaking sand it real quick. Seems like 2 hours later, probably just an hour later, I finally got done on that gate. It was a lot of more work, you know, not just the latch, but refurbishing a bunch of little bad spots with new screws and stuff, trying to anchor in this top that was hanging off with these screws in there and stuff. Anyway, I got it all 99% done. I was just gonna ask you guys about one thing, and yes, I could Google it, but it's more fun to ask you guys. So first, this is what I got. I had to do all new holes. It reminds me. I might as well. I forgot one, because I ran out of bolts. Put one here. I, of course, locked all these in. These don't sit flush, some of them. I have taken out the screws and back in. I can get this a little better if I really want to. And it just works. It's a trip. It just works. So you got here. Look at this. Almost no pressure. It's locked. Isn't that cool? Look at this. So locked. Okay. The only issue. What do you do about this stuff here? You say, well, dude, you're supposed to put it on that. I know. I made a new little mark on it. See in there? That is the perfect point for this, and I like it to stay here, but it kind of falls into its original groove too. I don't know. Oh, that's a freaking idea. Put a tight shrink wrap, a heat shrink, or a tiny thin piece of hose right here. It'll just mock up to this edge, and it won't be able to push, and it'll hold that out perfectly. I guess I just kind of answered my own question, but I still wanted to ask. So yeah. I'm super stoked. Oh my God, I didn't think it'd be that good. This thing's a piece of junk. The whole fence is rotting out. It's probably 10 years old, but no, I don't plan to do a fence right now. Wonder if I could, I could lock that rocking fence right into that wall right. guys, a little bonus clip with a camera other than the camera. See that? I really wanted to show you what this cool thing is all about, although I don't have a freaking macro lens on this non-pro phone. I need one. I need to get upgrade to a pro. Let me show you their design. It's super cool. Okay, so check it out. Check it out where you can see good light, right? You got a magnet, okay? This is a magnet. So first off, look at that, okay? So without even letting these go, look at the camera jump. That's how strong it is. That's how strong it is. And then release double protection and you wiggle it to make sure it's snapped and both clips are snapped. So that's what I also really like about this. This is probably the only good shots you get of it because I can't film it while I'm filming with it. See here, press that. You got all these various things to look at. I'll go back to make sure it's focused even if it's small. So I haven't gone through all of my settings yet, nothing like that, and just learn about it. I might turn HDR off because that usually, for me, makes everything look worse. I don't know, especially on all my monitors, my computer monitors and all that stuff. I always turn HDR off. It just takes away 25% of the brightness. Maybe that's supposed to do. It sure looks worse to me. Anyway, yeah, I'm loving this so far, guys. I'm real happy with it. Cruising in my lane fast, call it high speed.